News now. One person was hit by a car in New Haven today. It happened around 2 at the intersection of Temple and Elm. The victim was taken to the hospital. No word yet on a condition tonight.